Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech lovers. When you are getting FIFA 23 error, there is a problem with your game's setup, please reinstall the game. While launching the game, then simply perform the solutions shown here to solve it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. The first thing you can do is install the Visual C++ redistributables. What you need to do is search Visual C++ redistributables in Google. Click on the first link of Microsoft.com. We also have provided this link in the description so you don't have to search. Download the Visual C++ redistributables for 2022. Remember to download the correct architecture, like downloading 64 for 64-bit systems and x86 for 32-bit systems. Install the download file as shown. Now restart your PC. After the PC restarts, run the game and the issue should be fixed. Method 2. Another thing you can do is install DirectX. Type in DirectX on Google and click on the top option for Microsoft. You can also click on the link given in the description. Download the DirectX setup file. And after the download is complete, run the .exe file. Click on Yes to continue. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the downloading process. Make sure to uncheck Bing bar box. Let the installation process complete. After it is complete, restart your PC and then try to launch the game. Method 3. Another trick you can use is by installing another EA game free if you don't have any other paid games. Basically, other EA games can install the necessary files to run the FIFA 23 game. That didn't install with the FIFA installation. You can install Apex Legends, which is completely free. After installing the game, play it for some time and then close it. Launch FIFA 23 once again and see if the issue is fixed. Method 4. Another thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on FIFA 23 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 5. Another thing you can do is update Windows. Type check for updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on check for updates and wait for Windows to check for the latest available updates. Download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.